Speaking of Dallas, Big D. That's what they're actually called. As a nickname. It's a thing.
It's not.
It is.
I refuse.
It's a thing.
That's the intro to this episode, though.
It's people say it.
I don't want to know these people.
Griff refuses to acknowledge the phrase Big D referring to Dallas. But the stars specifically. But.
I just pulled a YouSeemOP on our own goalie there for a moment.
That's not how you do it.
Oh, I missed.
Ooh. You blocked my shot.
But I moved the goalie. Oh. I moved the goalie. I'm Gretzky. I can do no wrong.
Oh, no. Really, Dallas in this era is a big blank spot. I have no idea who's on this team.
This would be the year, 2 years after they went to the Stanley Cup Finals as the Minnesota.
They went to the Finals? I don't remember that at all.
1990-91. That is who the Penguins received their first cup by defeating.
Really?
Yep. Good morning. Mike Modano. His early days, starting his career.
It's only a young man's moment.
Right there, taking a shot. Right out of the rink.
Best American player of all time, question mark?
Yeah.
I mean, he's no Phil the Thrill.
I'd say he's no Mike Richter. All right, don't pass that puck.
Oh, Spinnerama? No one. Did I just kill you with a slap shot?
No. I hit the goalie and tried to get him out of the way. Didn't quite work.
Ah! One of these days, a one-timer is going to happen.
One of these days, pow! Straight to the back of the net.
Yep. That was almost a bit ziggity-zig of you.
Well, you know. It's been said. Some say that we spend too much time together.
All we know is Griff's called the stick.
I'd be okay with that nickname. So I noticed today that James May has a new three-part series.
Does he?
The Cars of the People.
Hasn't that been around for a while? I feel like I've heard that phrase.
Oh, I only just heard...
I've never seen it, but I feel
the
like
the important thing is that I've... I noticed its existence today and have investigated watching it.
Yeah, I had something very interesting happen to me. So I discovered Top Gear, like, just a couple years ago. And as I was watching it, I had told... Oh, what the frig, Rudy? What was that? Stunned silence ensues. Anyway, I'll continue on with my Top Gear story. So I had been, like, to a couple coworkers, like, oh, yeah, it's pretty good, you might like it. I'm not sure if you're a car person, but it's really funny. And they're like, yeah, British car show with three dudes, that's how. And then they were telling me that their kids had just kind of flipped it on in Netflix, and they had come to love the show.
Yes.
And it's that whole thing of really, it's kind of sort of about three friends who are jerks more than it's about cars.
Yeah, it's not a car show. Really.
One thing that's kind of myth me is Top Gear US isn't available in Canada on iTunes.
Well, yes, that is brutal in that... inferior show is not available.
You know what? I guess you haven't watched as much of it. It's not as good, but I really enjoy it. Like, the fact that they've ditched the part...
I enjoy... Like, I will say it's better than it was, but I can't say that I've found myself ever thinking, man, I wish I had something to watch. I wish I could watch Top Gear US. Pass the puck! You puck hoggy! We got this backwards. You gotta be crashing the goalie. I made it work once. That's I think that we both took a break there.
Yeah. Just needed a timeout for a cigarette.
A cigarette?
Nice pass.
Oh gosh. There was three guys on me.
Yeah. Tough times in Big D.
That doesn't make me feel any better.
Oh, you know what will? Marty McSorley going from punching faces to using punching holes in the net.
Using those hands for something else.
Yep. Oh, have we heard this song before?
Oh, I have, but I don't know if we've heard it on an episode. Because I know you definitely haven't made fun of it. No, put it in the net! I had two shots that didn't get by that D. Oh, gosh.
What are you doing, you fool? This in no way makes up for your various breakaway goals.
I passed it to a guy, and he just said, back of the foot, yeah, backwards.
Sure, yeah, I'm just going to kick past this.
Players that aren't either, the AI players are rebelling against us, it seems.
Sure. Oh, I'm being hooked.
Not entirely sure how that got on net, but it did. Last I saw, their defense had it. Yeah.
Are you expressing some sort of collusion?
Confusion, not collusion.
So, you know what I think is part of our problem? Gretzky doesn't actually have the puck that often.
No, it's true.
Mostly because when I get him, it becomes terribly out of position. James has flipped up his knitted hoodie, which says, it's business time.
Well, it isn't. Not in the Big D. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
I didn't know I had the goalie, that one.
Yeah.
I was in the middle of yelling at you.
Oh, that was kind of a reach around.
Who is in net for them?
It's not, Hoojima Jimmy.
Right.
What's his name? Ah! Okay.
The most famous
there was them. That guy. What's his face? Before Turco.
I couldn't even remember Turco, so.
Was it? It wasn't Belfour, was it?
No. Belfour was there, but yeah, not but at there this
was,
point.
But
at this
yeah,
point,
he was still in Chicago? No.
Yeah, Belfour was doing his famous. Oh, did I just put that off the post?
You did.
Yeah, Belfour was still in Chicago. It was the year before this. He led the Blackhawks.
Vernon?
I almost said that, but I'm not 100%. I think he may have left when they stopped being Minnesota.
Chris Terreri.
No, he was in Vancouver.
I know.
We just played him.
Yeah, I know. He wasn't in Vancouver.
Yeah, that was the one.
Yeah. Both coastal cities. Kind of same difference. Nice! You're in my breakwater. No! He's hooking me. Stop.
Don't dig our own goal.
No!
We're waiting for the pass.
Bastard. Oh, God.
Rudy to the rescue.
That would make a great children's television show.
I picture it being a bit like the Mercer Report, except Kelly Rudy doing first responder type jobs.
Yeah. Like rescue heroes, but with.
Oh, yeah, like fighting fires.
Yeah.
Driving an ambulance. Rudy to the rescue.
Overtime again? We are going to overtime again.
Yeah. We like hockey that much. Like the modern day Montreal yeah. Canadiens.
We're trying to give these, let's be honest, these YouTube viewers who most likely don't exist, extra value for, you know, their click. Bumper to everyone's hidden.
Oh! Oh! Right into the defenseman.
Ah. Clear the net. No.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
no! How did that not connect with any of us?
Oh, I got knocked down. But I got up again.
Get it, Kelly, get it! Because they're never going to keep you down.
Pissing the night away.
No! Dang it! Herk, Dirk, Chancho.
It was a whiskey drink.
It was a vodka drink.
It was a lager drink.
It was a tonic drink.
Cider. Cider. This is falling
apart.
All
I know is that it reminded me of the best times.
I'm out. You've out-tub-thumped me.
No, this is a real tub-thumper of a game.
I used to know all those lyrics.
Those are lyrics?
Strictly speaking, yes.
Yeah, strictly.
That was quite a popular song.
Oh, sure. I remember I bought the album on cassette.
I had it on CD because I had a boombox.
No!
Well, if only somebody had a controller.
Awkward silence. Womp womp.
I mean, sure, I got knocked down and lost the puck, but... That's two overtimes in a row that somebody's maybe shirked some defensive responsibilities.
But, I mean, how can I shirk my responsibility to flavor? Anyway, we really went down in Big D tonight. That's the end of the game, because we lost the hockey game is what I meant.